I'm Tyler Collins, and I play Sugar. All right, Sugar is along for the ride. He is a hapless baddie. He's not bad. He's just a bit naughty. He gets pulled along with the baddie. The wish taker takes him along and uses him, kind of, because for his size and his stature and his energy. He's just a fun-loving guy, really. At the end of the day, Sugar and Plum just want to be ballet dancers. That's their real dream. They don't really want to steal wishes. Well, it's the first show back properly after lockdowns. The last year's was all filmed on green screen. So for me, it was the first time performing in front of a live audience in a year and a half, which was gorgeous. It was really, really amazing being able to hear the kids' live reactions and hear laughs for the first time in a theater, and they will have captured that as well, that energy of the live audience, the kids seeing a show for the first time in a long time, and all of us coming together to do something live and do live theater.
Is there a character that you most enjoy in this year's production?
I'm partial to a bit of Rudolph. Rudolph is really adorable in this. Oh, Christmas wish myself to have a really cozy Christmas. World peace. Hopefully just have a lovely, I hope it snows. That's it. I hope it snows.